Who are you? What do you want?
You know what we're after.
No, please, I have a child.
Who's that?
What's a ninja's favorite soda? Slice. Blow the dice for me. Put your pretty lips together, blow up real nice for me.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit a lip and slide to the dealership in the morning. Wow, I need a brand new story. High hand, they're not gonna believe me, but check the recording. Ooh, just touch down, up a few thousand. Big booty, put me in the penthouse. Bar full of liquor, cash for the strippers. It's gonna get weird tonight, so no.
Fill out those reports yet?
I'm sorry, what?
Oh my God, Biggs, your disappointment's the force, you know that?
Look, I am the best. Just because Cheek doesn't trust me with a mission anymore doesn't mean I'm a disappointment.
You hear that? Sounds like awesomeness.
Girl, you really got me going. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night.
Who is that? He's like really good looking. Like network TV good looking.
Man, agents like that ain't nothing but a bunch of jaded ass crackers. You feel me?
Yeah.
Biggs, my office now.
Oop, daddy's calling.
Coming.
Devante, take a seat.
I was already sitting.
Here's the situation. This is Charlie. He's from MI6.
That's correct. So am I supposed to be giving him his cool guy medal or something?
No, you're the only one with the contacts to help him out with a case that he's been working for a long time.
Me?
Unfortunately.
And what is that supposed to mean, Prince Charles?
Well, Mr. Biggs, it's just that I tend to work alone.
Oh, the lone wolf card. Man, I invented the lone wolf card.
Oh, I highly doubt that. No, all right, no, there's no way you can
wait.
Be more lone wolf than
listen
me.
Here,
all right,
bucko.
I'm from England.
I'm
right,
the most loneliest lone wolf in this
primary.
Whole country.
It's our equivalent of the Pledge of Allegiance.
Lone wolves look at me.
Knock it off. Listen, boys, I don't care how many wolves you own. You're still going to have to work together.
Well, first off, I request a training montage first before we do any of this.
No training montage. Get out of here.
You couldn't have driven a bit slower, mate.
Oh, come on, Princess Di. This is California. What do you expect? Let's go.
California!
We're here.
What in God's name is this place?
McDenny's. The city center for all rats.
There's rats?
No. People rats.
People rats?
No. Come on, I'll explain the plan. All right, so here's the plan. We're here to hunt a very dangerous man. He knows all the ins and outs of crime in this city. If you want to pin your guy to the wall, we've got to interrogate him.
All right, hey, let's go. What's his name?
His name? Carl. All right, man, we're about to head into a world of danger.
All right.
But before that, I highly suggest a training montage.
What is it with you and the training montages, man?
You don't like training montages?
I guess I just don't really see the point.
And that's why you fail.
All right.
One, two, three.
Oh, hey guys, what's up? Do you guys need anything?
Do you want to take this one, James Bond wannabe?
I'm in search of a man of serious danger, a killer by the name of Argo Kane.
I'm sorry, I don't know any Argo Kane.
Are you sure about that?
Okay, suppose I did know. What would be in it for me?
I'm guessing you're a student, right? We'll give you community service hours.
Deal.
Argo Kane.
All right. Amazing. Oh.
Sir, please let me go. I didn't say anything, I swear.
For someone who didn't tell him anything, you were at the precinct for awfully long. What were you doing there for 5 hours?
I didn't say anything. They don't know
Eddie,
anything.
I'm giving you the chance to be honest with me here.
That's all I want.
Okay, I told them about the deal in London. But I said I wasn't a part of it, and they don't know anything.
Eddie, I appreciate you being honest with me. And for that, you won't go unrewarded. I'm gonna let you go.
Thank you, Mr. Kane.
It's over, Kane. Me and my partner won't let you get away.
Partner?
Charlie!
You look like you got it, man. You do your thing.
He's getting away! Crap.
Argo Kane! Stop! And fight me like a man!
Oh my God! Should have had like a training montage or something.
Oh, I kill you!
Oh,
see, this, Harry this Potter is looking ass over here,
left me high and dry. How am I supposed to do help him if he doesn't?
What was the one thing I told you guys to do? I specifically said to work together. And what was the one thing you didn't do?
Work together.
Exactly. You guys are just exhausting. I've got bigger things to deal with than you boneheads.
You do?
Yeah. You're off the case. You guys are done. Turn in your badges and your guns. Now! Now! Forgetting something, Biggs? Another gray.
Hey, nice going, Mary Poppins. Thanks to you, I've lost the only job I've wanted since I was 5 years old.
Well, I'm sorry, okay? What kind of an agent flies into a fight all willy-nilly?
A badass one, as opposed to you, who leaves their partner high and dry on a case that was yours to begin with.
Oh, it wasn't my case!
Wait, what?
It was never my case. I'm not an agent.
Then who the hell are you?
I'm a waiter at the British restaurant down the street.
In It's Out?
That's the one, yeah.
Impersonating an officer is a serious offense.
Come on, mate, I'm not that bad.
Explain yourself. Now.
All right, well, it all happened one day.
They say I'm cooler than cool.
That I'm the best of the best.
Cause they know that when I do it, I'ma do it to death.
See, I'll be taking their breath.
Cause they know that I'm fly.
You couldn't be as fresh as me, so tell me why would you try?
Could it be in my walk?
Or maybe it's in my talk.
They know that when the roof is burning, that your boy was the spark.
Cause I'm hotter than hell.
And that's meant in a good way.
We party like the weekend, even when it's a Tuesday.
On Wednesday or Thursday.
Long as he has mercy.
I keep playing the game, so don't retire my jersey.
Cause I'm making it hot, and I'm making the shots.
And I'm the toughest of the tough.
And from that day forward, I knew
that I had to be an agent. But how was I gonna get there if all I was just a fancy dressed waiter? So I did what any reasonable person would do. I binge watched all 27 James Bond films in 2 days, wrote a fake letter from a fake chief, and grabbed a random case file on my way in here.
Jesus Christ.
Look, I just knew that I was destined to be an iron gun.
The hell is an iron gun?
It's what you... Look, haven't you ever wanted something so badly you would give up anything to get it?
Bro, you're disappointed to the Biggs name. You're destined for ninja greatness. You have to follow in the footsteps of your so-called hero, Brandon Dunn, and become what? A cop? You're now banished from this dojo, Devante. Now leave.
You know what, Prince Charles? I believe you.
Sweet.
So, how about we nail Kane to the wall?
Let's get him.
Gentlemen, bra release, dove release, punch, elbow, backhand, front hand, punch, 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 this guy!
Yeah, I love you, man. Okay.
Alright, look, here's the plan. Argo Kane's master goal was to set up a device known as the device.
It's called the device.
Anyway, this device, when activated, will centralize all the world's energy into a super weapon he can use to take over the world. Our task infiltrate his lair, find the device, and destroy it before he can activate it.
How many guards will there be?
If I've learned one thing about Argo Kane from the past 2 days of knowing he existed, it's that he doesn't use guards. He uses ninjas.
Oh, hell yeah.
You ready for this?
I'm here until the end, mate.
Well then, drop them if you smoke them.
Hasta la vista.
Let's take out the trash.
Garbage day.
Yippee-ki-yay, mother.
I want to do the zinger.
Okay. Go for it.
Thank you. Hasta la
vista. Wait. I think we might be forgetting something.
Training montage!
Argo Kane.
It's over. Ready for the fight of your life?
Bring it on, Celine Dion.
Well, these are just a bunch of guys from Detroit. Name of Bohannon. They can play the music straight, but they thought they'd double clutch it for you. So you see, they got together. These cats show are funky, and they thought you might dig a little dance.
But how?
We're iron guns.
The hell's an iron gun?
It's what. Never mind.
British people.
Get down, get.
Well, well, well. Argo Kane. Now, get the. What's a good one-liner for this? What's good? I'm missing. I'm blanking.
Ooh, I got one. Time to close
time
the trunk.
Time to close. What? Close the trunk? No, man. It's Hey, ninjas. What's a good one-liner for this? I need some pitches. Come on.
It's over now, man. Kill the shepherd.
No, you stupid. All right.
I'm blowing this. I'm blowing it. What's a good one-liner? What's a good one-liner?
Superhero landing.
Superhero, what? Oh, no, I got it.
Okay.
I'll go Kane. Time to not live. Nailed it.
Time to not live?
Yeah, it's a play on words.
Yeah. Theater kid.
Save that judgment.
Did it!
Yeah. Oh, got him. Let's go. No. You had that the whole time. Plot twist. Charlie, no.
I'm sorry, partner. I couldn't do it.
Yes, you did. We're gonna get you out of here. We're gonna go get the chief. We're gonna get Carl. He's gonna help you. I know he is.
I'm sorry, partner. I didn't see him.
What do you mean you didn't see him?
I have no peripheral vision in these glasses.
These are only for cool effects for the film, for the people to love.
And what a cool effect they were.
No.
Okay, I think this is the end for me, partner.
No, hey, you're playing for a spin-off film, a whole series.
But hey, at least I got to be an iron gun.
No. What the hell is an iron gun?
Nobody does it better. Makes me feel sad for the rest. Nobody does it.
Sorry to hear about your partner, man.
What are you doing here?
I'm interning here, unpaid for 9 months.
Jesus.
Yep, old Carl's moving up in the world, but still, I'm sorry to hear about your partner.
It's okay. I'll always keep him in a special place. The shelf.
What is that?
He left me his ashes and requested them to be burned. I don't really think he knew how ashes worked.
Oof. So, what's next for you?
I don't know, man. After Charlie, I don't think I'll ever take another case.
Hey, Biggs, you ready for the next mission?
Yep.
And take the newbie with you. He needs to learn the ropes.
So I'm an agent now?
We're not agents. We're iron guns.
Blow the dice for me!
I'm sorry. They were supposed to die. I mean, one of them got stabbed. I think it was a lightsaber. I'm sorry. I'll make sure they both die next time.